Have you ever felt like the grass in your project looks too flat or unrealistic? If the answer is yes, then stay with me for a few minutes, because today I'm going to show you how to use the new 3D grass material introduced in Twinmotion in the last version. First, open the materials library and navigate in the category Materials, 3D grass. Simply drag the material onto surface and in just a second, it will be entirely covered with 3D grass models. This new vegetation system is incredibly lightweight and has a minimal impact on your PC's performance, even if the material is applied to very large areas. Now that the material is applied, we can start customizing it. The first step is to choose from 5 main types of 3D grass. Each one has a slightly different visual look and can be used depending on the context, from a well-kept lawn to tall wild grass. In the aspect section, the first setting is random seed. Changing this will randomize the grass distribution across the surface, helping you avoid visible repetition. Next, we have scale, which controls the size of each individual blade of grass. You can reduce it for a shorter, more trimmed look, or increase it to simulate taller vegetation. The cut value simulates the height of the moved grass. The higher the value, the shorter the grass appears. Fuzziness lets you make the grass look softer or more defined, depending on the desired effect. Higher values make the 3D grass appear more soft and fuzzy. Lastly, spawn angle allows you to define on which surface inclinations the grass can be generated. For example, you can prevent it from appearing on step or vertical surfaces. Now, let's talk about color, because with tint, you can add a custom color tone to the grass, while amount lets you control how strong that tint appears. Color variation helps you break up an uniformity by introducing slight hue shifts, which are very useful for achieving a more natural and believable result. Higher values increase saturation. To finish, affected by wind activates real-time wind interaction, making the grass move dynamically. Meanwhile, the weather setting enables the grass to respond to environmental conditions, like rain and snow, for even greater realism. And here is an extra tip. 3D grass isn't just for lawns. You can also use it to adjust long fiber effects to 3D models, like plush toys or monochromatic carpets. However, if you have a pattern rug and want to create a realistic fuzzy surface, apply the 3D grass material and then add a decal. Replace the decal's texture with a rug pattern, adjust its size and depth, and position it precisely over the surface with the 3D grass. If you want to learn more about using Twinmotion professionally, make sure to subscribe to the channel and let me know in the comment what topic you'd like me to cover in the next video. That said, I wish you a good day or evening and see you very, very soon. Ciao!